the classical pianists don't even know the changes to the song they're playing. You know, that's pretty bad. Like the way he played them, that's all. But it still changes. They don't even, some of the classical pianists don't even know the changes to the song they're playing. You know, that's pretty bad. They just playing a song, they don't even know what it went from the major to the relative minor, or the relative minor back to the major. They don't even know that stuff. That's really dismissive. The reason to be learning classical pieces would be to be learning the same thing. Some problems are